Bojack, your future QWA heavyweight champion, here to make a statement, no less, against Sam Big Business Cannon. See, on February 3rd, I'm challenging him for the QWA Heavyweight Championship. And I'm going to prove to the world exactly what I've been saying from the start, that nobody can match up to what I have to offer, and I will take him down.
Hey, hey, Bojack, buddy. Hey, sorry to interrupt this little talk you've got going on with the fans. Hey guys, how you going? Couldn't help but hear from the other room. Sounds like you're talking a little bit of trash about me, mate.
Oh, maybe, yeah, just a little bit.
All right, I see what's going on here. You want to, you know, talk a bit of trash, get these people really invested into what's going on. Mm. If it's a preview you want to give the fans, then that's fine. I'll give them a spoiler. And that spoiler is that Sam Big Business Cannon will leave as QWA Heavyweight Champion again. See, you've never beaten me, Bojack. No. You have no right to trash talk me. But,
pretty sure it's my presence alone.
Don't interrupt me.
Oh, alright.
If it's a preview you want to give the fans of what's to come at Tropical Rumble, then, hey, let's give them a proper preview. Oh! Huh, Bojack? Oh. Huh? Oh. You want to give him a preview, huh? Oh. Hey guys, how you going? Oh, it's your favorite QWA champion here, Sam Cannon. Oh, look at that, it's Bojack. Oh. Yep. Oh. Come on, Bojack. Huh, buddy? Hey, you want to talk trash about me? You want to talk trash? Look at that. Look at that. Preview City right here. Yep. Oh, Bojack. Oh, you poor soul. You poor soul. Hey, come on, mate. Come on, mate. Come on, buddy. Come on. Is this what you got? Is this a preview you really want to give the people, huh?
Preview? I think it's more than a preview what I give them. It is a prediction. Oh, there he is. There he is. The future. Future. Oh, you big man? Oh, I'm sorry, buddy. Did I get you there? Did I clip you? Hey? You want to trade? You want to fight? Come on then. Show me. Show me how big of a man you are. Show me exactly what you want. Hey? Oh, how beautiful. That is the prize we sought after. Oh, Sammy boy. To just fail to understand exactly what this means. This is the future for you, buddy. This is exactly how your night is going to end, as me standing above you with the championship held high.
Yeah! I fucking hate you.